Come in. Hey, man.
Hey, Justin. What are you doing here?
Well, I was thinking. Recently, despite my many accomplishments, and I have accomplished a lot.
Sure, sure.
The one thing I haven't done, I haven't written a theme song for a late night talk show. And since you're my favorite talk show host.
I am?
You are. I wrote something up for you. Do you want to hear it?
Yes.
Great, great. And this is just rough.
Yeah.
When you're looking for fun on your TV, just switch it on over to NBC and catch the show that's down and dirty on every night at 11:30. Hosted by your number one guy, it's J to the I to the MMY. When it comes to talent, he's got 10 gallons. It's Late Night with Seth Meyers. What do you think?
I think you wrote it for Jimmy Fallon.
What? What makes you say that?
Well, you said it's on every night at 11:30. I'm on at 12:30.
So 11:30 Central Time.
You said he's J to the I to the MMY. That spells Jimmy.
That's an oversight.
And if I'm being honest, it seemed like the gallons was really setting up a rhyme for Fallon. Here's what I think. I think you wrote that song for Jimmy Fallon, and he said no.
No.
No, that's not true, or no, that's what he said when you sang the song for him?
The second of those.
Okay, well, thank you for coming in.
No, wait, Seth. I have another one that I wrote just for you. I don't like it as much, but it's still really good.
Okay, great.
Okay. Get up off your feet and put your hands in the air for the all-new host who is beyond compare. Has a pair of glasses and jet black hair. Was on Comedy Central, but now he's not there. A show so good it's not even fair. It's Late Night with Seth Meyers.
Stephen Colbert?
Yeah, he didn't love it.
Justin.
2, 3, 4. Settle down, folks. No need to be skittish. This talk show host is totally British.
Nope.
Was it the British?
James Corden or John Oliver?
Oliver passed first, then Corden passed, then I took it back to Oliver and he passed again.
Okay, got it.
Here's one.
Justin.
A good God. Ha, and a funky. I'm gonna have a good time. Gonna have a party. I'm gonna take your clothes off because it's mother time for Late Night with Seth Meyers.
I mean, that's great, but you can't say mother.
That's what Charlie Rose said.
You wrote that for Charlie Rose?
Yes, and he loved it, but PBS was all, it's off-brand.
PBS.
Yeah, them. So real quick, which one do you want?
None of them.
You want to think about it?
No.
Because if you turn me down, I'm taking them to someone else.
Is there anyone else you haven't taken them to already?
No, so I guess what you're saying is, it's a deal!
How long are you going to stay like that?
I can do this all day. What are you typing? The deal for the song?
I'm emailing security.
That's cool, I'll sleep.